Hey Greystroke.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Yes.
So what do you have for me today?
I'm ready.
Okay. Will you draw for me?
Gajaa Majaa day it is.
Huh.
So I shall draw an elephant.
Okay.
For our little friends.
Okay.
In very simple steps.
Okay, Stroke. So thank you. Yes.
My elephant can be very simply.
Let me come closer. Okay.
Like this.
Okay.
The ears. Okay. Eyebrows, just because. And then the body. The legs. Things like,
oh wow,
he's grinning.
Okay,
and that's me, Greystroke.
All right, thank you so much. So what do you think are the steps one should remember when you're thinking of, like, when you drew this?
With respect to this, remember that if you draw the body first, then the ears will get in the way of this line.
Okay.
So that's why I start here and then fix the ears first and then draw the rest of his body behind the ears.
Okay.
That's
okay.
The only simple thing.
Okay.
And if you, let's say if you need to from behind, it'll be the same thing. So now you can do it the other way. You can draw the body first. Okay.
Okay.
The tail.
Yeah.
And the ears. That's it.
Oh, lovely.
And if you want to raise the head a bit, just draw this.
Okay.
And then if you want to draw a trunk.
Thank you very much.
Yes, you're welcome.